extra virgin cold pressed olive oil is a really good alternative if you're doing things like dressing and dips. But when cooking and baking, I would actually use coconut oil or real butter. If you can't tolerate dairy just yet, try something like ghee butter, where the lactose has been taken out.